How do you feel the love, the overwhelming response you are getting from your fans?
Well, it feels great when your work is appreciated. Although it just started streaming from today, and it's just been a couple of hours.
Couple of hours, yes.
Yeah, and teaser was really, really liked by everyone. We are hoping that we get a good response once.
And good reviews as well.
And good reviews as well.
I haven't slept all night last night, so I don't know.
Yeah,
she slept off.
I slept. I mean, I was like, yeah, whatever is supposed to happen
is
happened.
Yeah.
Now,
yeah. I get a little anxious.
I mean, I slept, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, have you got any unique response from your fans?
It's just started streaming right now. So, I mean, we've been busy with the interviews, so
yeah,
we don't know yet.
We did not get time to, you know, go through our timeline or see what is going on. But people did love our look and everything.
Yeah.
Look and feel of the show. So, let's see. I think another 2-3 days to go, then
yeah.
We will get to know.
Okay, it's a debut of both of you in a
digital
space.
Platform.
Yes.
So
yeah.
What was the thing your medium and that I should sign the damage to, and it's your debut? What was the main reason?
The reason why you signed the damaged.
Yeah, but why wouldn't? There's always a debut in whatever you do, whether you do film, you do TV or whatever. But my point is, if something good is offered to you, which is already a brand, you know, damaged one did really well. So why wouldn't you take the opportunity?
I was privileged to work with her as well, so I had to take the opportunity. Are?
Okay, do you think the digital platform give you more space to explore your character and other things as compared to film or music video?
Of course, I think in the web space, I think directors and you know, content houses are getting more experimental now, so which is very exciting for us as actors. You know, we get to choose a lot many scripts.
Yeah, as actors, I think we're lucky that so many platforms are coming in.
Yeah.
A lot of choice now to choose whatever platform we want to choose other than films and television.
Okay, Hina ma'am, how do you see your transition from TV, then music video, then film, and now the digital platform? So how do you see your transition?
I like it. I mean, I think I'm on the right path. Because as I always say that there has to be a bouquet, a variety which I present to my viewers, my audience, and that is why I make sure that I just don't stick to television or films, although I'm going to debut in my film as well on 7th Feb, but other than that, it is very important to be there in the digital space, because that is what people love nowadays, you know, people want to watch you everywhere. On their cell phones, they download the app and they watch you. So it's nice to be there on a digital platform. So I'm glad I am there. Yeah.
I mean, I'm an actor, so I don't usually, you know, think about a platform. I'm an actor.
Present them everything.
Yeah, whether it's theater or whether it's films or whether it's a web platform or whatever it is. I mean, I just want to perform. I just want to be on set and do my work. You know, it doesn't matter which platform I come on. You know, the fact being that it's just exciting that there's so much being made out there. So many new platforms that are, you know, sort of coming up now. That's the most exciting part, to be very honest.
Okay, nowadays the biopic trend is going also. Would you like to do any biopic, or is there any one in your mind that you like to do? Any biopic?
Not really. It depends on what I'm offered. I'll tell you then whether
yeah.
I want to do it or not.
No, it depends. Yeah. No, it depends absolutely. I mean,
it depends. Yeah.
Depends on what you're being offered. Whose biopic you're being offered?
Whose biopic is you've been offered?
Of course, love to be a part of it.
Okay, 2020 has been started. So, what's your expectation from this year?
Success, good health. I mean, we are starting on a positive note. It's just 14th Feb, and our first project is out.
Yeah, 14th January. Yeah.
14 January.
Yeah.
I don't know why 14th Feb is stuck in my mind for various reasons.
Mm.
other than that, 14th January, and our first project is out. We are really looking forward to this year.
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's see how 2020 treats us.
Anything you'd like to add?
No, I think this is the best birthday gift for me. Thank you, Hangama,
yeah.
And thank you. You know, it's just my birthday yesterday, and my show is coming out now, and it's my debut, and I'm very excited. I mean, I can't ask for anything else.
And we are all set for season 3.
All set. So season 3, yes. We have somebody sitting right behind the camera, so I mean, I hope he's listening for season 3. Yeah.
Okay, upcoming project you'd like to share with us or with your fans?
Upcoming projects, we'll talk when we'll have a press con again.
Yeah.
And then we'll talk about those projects.
Yeah, right now, it should only be about damaged, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Only damaged.
Okay, lastly, any message you like to give, because it's already started streaming on Hangama and MXPlay.
Yeah, it has already started streaming on various platforms, whatever platforms are there. So I would request you all to download the app and watch Damage 2. You will love it, you will binge watch it, and you will love Gauri Batra and Akash Batra.
Watch it, please.
Thank you, sir. It's a pleasure talking to you.
Thank you, bhai. Thank you.